What up? This is Realtor Chicago. Some people call it the second city, but we like to call it second.
Where we fall in love.
Second falling in love.
Ugh.
Five guys? More like Friday night, am I right?
Sex with me is like pesticide. It's applied to lawns and it's harmful to pets. If you need to find something cool, you're gonna go to this cow, because this cow knows what's up. This is the hipster cow. It killed God. One word to describe Chicago, I'd say excellent. The best part about Chicago is their fresh, hot Asian buns. Steamy. Realtors, not everything in Chicago is all that great. And that's Realtors. That's the realest tour.
Realtors, the best thing about Chicago is when you just find a styrofoam takeaway box on the ground, open it up, free food. That's real tourist.
It's like eating eggplant parm.
But it's like really cold. Like, it feels like it's been in a refrigerator, which is not possible.
Do better, America. Are there hot dogs here? Real tourists. Okay, so here's the thing. We were just walking in this random park in Chicago, and we saw all these people just standing around looking at something. So we're like, what are they looking at? So we came up, this bird just laid this giant egg. See that bird right there? Like, I don't even know the physics of it, but this is so cool. Like, this has got to be legendary, and I'm so glad we got to see it.
Now that's a big bean! Gonna make a lot of coffee!
Hey! And I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany's?
They don't have breakfast, it's like a jewelry store.
And now we go live to Molly Haines, our Navy Pier correspondent.
Welcome to the end of Old Navy, where our seasonal sale is happening right now.
I know we talk about the city so much, but the real thing I'm looking at.
Amen. Ask God if He
to play it again.
Real Raps of Chicago. My nipples are hard.
I heard that.
Thanks. I don't know why it's hot out too. Thanks.